Hi, and welcome again to this short video in which I'm going to teach you how to say like you, like it, like her, or we. For example, she looks like you. Okay, great. So in this one, we only need to remember two things. The first one is bhal, which means like something, like, and the suffixes which are very important here, which are the possessive, adjective, and suffixes. They are used as suffixes in a lot of contexts or situations and rules, so you highly require to remember them because we use them a lot. So how to say like me? Say bhali or bhali. Bhali, bhal, please try to b-ha-ha, like the one in Muhammad. Bhal, bhali, bhalik, bhalu, bhalha, bhalna, bhalkum, bhalhum, bhali, bhalak, bhalha, bhalu, bhalna, bhalkum, bhalhum. Some people in some areas in Morocco, you can hear like here the b, they pronounce it like Phal, 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 phalk, phali, phalu. So the rule here is phal, phal plus possessive adjectives or suffixes that you see here. As I said, some people may say phal, phalk, phalk, phali, and rarely you can hear this ki. Kif, say, kif, kifk, kifk, kifo, kifha, or mitli, mitl, mitl. Here it is the standard Arabic, mitli, mitlik, but it is rarely used in Moroccan Arabic, just to know them. So thank you for watching this video and see you in the next one. Thank you. Shukran bzaf. Thank you a lot.